enter the depths of hell.
Halloween's been a huge holiday for me my entire life. And I've been a horror fan since I was a kid. Halloween, the original Halloween film, is one of my all-time favorite films. So I love theme parks, especially I have kids now. We've been taking them to some of the haunts and so forth. And it just felt like the perfect mesh of things that I love, time of year that I love. And the script was great, and everyone involved was so great.
Nat? Oh my God, you're here? What?
It's Halloween. I got us VIP passes to help us.
What is that?
It's a traveling horror night, has horror mazes in it. We will totally lose it in there.
Our lead character is Natalie, played by Amy Forsyth. And it's really, the whole film for me is it's important to see the film through her eyes. And she is somebody who is very much at a crossroads in her life. Her friends have sort of, her best friend Brooke, who we meet early on in the film, has gone to college, kind of become her own person, and Natalie still is living at home, kind of needs to sort of make that next step. So we find her at a little bit of this crossroads, and she's in this little bit of a triangle because Brooke has moved on a little bit. She's met Taylor. Taylor's her new roommate in college. Taylor could care less about what people think about her. She has the most fun with life, and she's the antithesis of Natalie.
Hello? Hey, can you let me out of here?
I just want people to be scared. I want people, and if I'm very lucky, people will continue to talk about it. Not loved it, hated it, anything. It's just that it starts a conversation a little bit. And again, the slasher films and horror films in general were such a big part of my childhood and my adult life. I just want to sort of pay homage to the great directors that have made horror films before me, and just keep them going, because it's a genre that I love.